the retaliations, considering the suffered major setback sa ating continuing focus mission operation.
It can be noticed some foreign terrorists lead suicide bombings in the country, the AFP said. These foreigners also teach how to make improvised explosive devices or IEDs to local terrorists.
Kaya nga nandito yung itong sinasabing pito or lima ng mga foreign na individuals dahil nga doon sila kakakuha ng financial support. As part ng kanilang peace mission, kaya po nang makita natin kanina, is makapag-inflict sila ng casualty towards our government forces.
Despite this, the presence of foreign terrorists is not a hindrance to neutralize the Abu Sayyaf group before the year ends, based on the president's mandate, the AFP added. The AFP Westmincom have so far recorded 3 suicide bombing incidents in Sulu this year. Authorities continue their pursuit operations against local and foreign terrorists in their bailiwicks. Meanwhile, presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo was hopeful that the defense capabilities of the state forces would improve to avoid a repeat of similar incident in the future.
I'm sure they're doing everything to stop it.
Dantiamento, UNTV, News and Rescue, Zamboanga City.